What? Where? Ah!
Stop! What's trending on the street right now?
Idiosyncrasy. Forget about other people. You need to express yourself. Show this city who you are.
Looking for some nice threads. Nothing tacky.
We'll find you something dapper in no time.
damn it!
Thank you.
are you?
Checking them out?
Barry, am I remembering that right?
Who is it?
V, your neighbor from upstairs. Remember me? Talked about Preem rides. Back then you were pumped about the Mizutani Shion. I said it was for flash posers.
You don't forget a gonk thing like that.
You gave me this look. I was about to hightail it to the Badlands right then and there.
I remember. What do you want?
Just want to talk, that's all. I know it's what you need right now, even if you don't want to admit it. I can't turn back time for you, but I can sit next to you and listen. Remind you that you're not in this alone.
Now hold on a sec. We barely know each other, and you just rock up here talking to me about my problems. Where'd you get the idea something with me was up? You watching me? Someone send you?
You should get out there more. Go for a drink with your pals. Life goes on, Barry. It won't wait for you to catch up. Wallowing in loneliness and self-loathing isn't gonna solve anything.
Maybe I don't want to solve anything. That cross your mind? Well... all right, then. Come on in. Not like you'll change anything.
Hey, you never know. I lost someone close to me, too. A damn good friend.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
I'm guessing things at the NCPD haven't changed a lick, huh?
One time, a Maelstrom ganger killed a young kid right in front of my eyes. For shits and giggles. I couldn't do shit. The son of a bitch had corporal protection.
Typical.
Our chief greases his palms with an anonymous donation. And guess what? Officially, kid blew his own brains out.
Right in front of your eyes.
Something died in me then. I couldn't do it anymore. A few months later, Andrew passed, and everything went to shit.
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us Blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally, from old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Dying of old age? In Night City? That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it in awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
So then Andrew is more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams, about our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know? He was the last living record of those times.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If he felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.